Hey gang, it's GoateeSam here. I don't want to talk about my life. The thing is, I was talking about my mental health, my life, my family, and myself. Okay? I know my phone is weird today, so. Anyway, forget about that. My health. I've got mental health, depression, time quality, and my limits. But I'm going to do a hand on the London and I'm got quite a difficult time in my life because I have gotten lots of problems with my parents and my family because of death. My mom died is death. My one brother is death. He has autism. Two brothers have hearing. That was all four of me. Well, I had a difficult time with my dad because I was to get help. I need to want to get help. Because I'm a man making house, but I'm not sure. And the other one is like, going, oh, hello, Dan, how are you doing? But it stands ignore me. I know it sounds ridiculous, but people ignore me, thinking I'm invisible. Well, the truth is, why I'm invisible? Because I'm deaf. Not the people that annoys me. Because I'm actually fucking crap. Not stump bank, all of like that. I got called a name, all of the shit time like that. But my parents had a difficult time. But I don't want like come to my life and tell me what to do, controlling me. For me, I watch PewDiePie a lot. I'm Markiplier, Jack, Stacy, I, and Cinema Shooter, Toter, and Delivery Tondo, Cry Brain Key. I watch for them because they are them. They inspire, I can't say it, I can't wait after them, they inspire me. Because I look up to them, but I know they can do it. They achieve their dream. Even PewDiePie got fucking 15 fucking 2 million subscribers, but they're in a dream. So, we got to do a lot of stuff in the all this now, blah blah blah. But my, it's quite a different business way to him. I know I'm not talking to whatever, but I know I'm talking to PewDiePie, whatever like that. I'm talking about me. I'm talking about my market home, my family, my anger management, and my whatever it is. I can't explain it a lot. I can't explain it to all. I have a hard time all the time. I'm really wanting you to be aware that I'm got a problem at all. I don't want anyone like come to me today. Look, you got make it home. How are you accusing that? How are you shame with that? I just keep being on me. I just want people to be aware what make it home is, what it's like, but it's not nice. If you've got a dumb boy, if you got make it home, you go to hospital, you see a door on the children, got make it home and the walk around that, wrapping the home like that. In the America, if you wish, but I don't want you go and have that when you have got depression. I mean, you got depression, it was causing your make it home. I got make it home with that, but I found in London a quarter house, which is not like America. Well, it's poor. It's poor steps from making hands here. Well, I don't hear it. Steps. You know what I mean? They don't do it. It's quite a bit. Okay, that's it for now. I really want to explain to you. I really want to aware what a make your hand is. So, I'm really bringing that new nature to me. I don't want anyone to ignore me. I feel like I'm in that phase. So, I hope you have a great time, I have a nice time. I look forward to that school, so, okay, don't that's good now, so, go to Dom's dad.